My official title is the pressure system manager, and it's my job to make sure that the mechanical integrity of our piping system or our pressure vessel on site meets OSHA regulations and meet NASA headquarters requirements. What that entails is any kind of testing we have to do, any kind of inspection we have to do, it's become our responsibility to make sure all that happens. I am Vietnamese, 100%. My wife is Vietnamese, and therefore my kids are all Vietnamese. I came over to the United States back in the 70s. I've been here a long time, so my heritage is Vietnamese, but I'm an American citizen. The aspect of being Vietnamese that makes me most proud is the fact of that we respect the family, the core unit, the nuclear family. One thing I brag to my friend about is even though I work for NASA on the weekends and my mom and dad had a restaurant, I wait table on the weekends, clean dishes, sweep, mop the floor. And it's all a family thing. I think it's geared towards family. I think it's family oriented. And also the respectful culture of it. When young ones enter a room with adults, culture requires that they acknowledge the adults, usually with folding hand and nodding and when they come in and acknowledging when they leave. That's the one thing about the Asian culture that's really deep in me and I try to pass on to my kids as well. My experience before I came to America is very limited. I came when I was really young. That's why in the end I said, even though I'm Vietnamese, I'm American, because most of my life has been here, and this is my country now. My motherland may be a place I visit, and I've actually gone back several times, but it's a place to visit. But my home is now here. What I like most about being a NASA family is the culture of family. Usually when something goes wrong, it's always take care of your family first, and that's what's really important. The other thing I like about NASA is this is safety culture. I've been my background in chemical plant refineries. It seems like they care less about your safety and more about money than anything else. And coming to NASA, safety is always seems like number one thing on everybody's mind, and that's what I really like about it. I come in and I know I'll go home in one piece. Tôi thích làm ở NASA nhiều lắm. That means I love working at NASA. Advice to young Vietnamese when working at NASA is study, and then more study. Don't let the other kids that's born here be a disadvantage to you. I tell my children, if they have the advantage, they may stay for an hour, you have to study 3 hours. And for every 3 hour you study, it's 1 hour of their study. So just keep at it and do not give up. Just study, and more study.